no citations are issued after a deadly pedestrian accident on Troup Highway in Tyler. It happened around 3:15 Monday afternoon in front of River Oaks Apartments. Tyler police tell us Robert Moore was hit by a red pickup truck while trying to cross the busy highway. He was 77 years old. The driver wasn't found to be at fault for the accident.